Thank you for joining me on this session of Sunday Reflection, the continuous Bible study of my Sunday sermon through the week. And Sunday, I began a sermon series called Countdown to Pentecost Sunday. Pentecost Sunday is May the 19th this year. And as we grow toward this great day of the church, we're looking at the person of the Holy Spirit. And the purpose of my sermon Sunday, the theme was to not allow familiarity or tenure to diminish our appreciation for the work of the Holy Spirit. As we grow familiar with something and the longer we have a relationship with something, the tendency is to begin to take for granted that aspect of our life. I use the example of a man that I saw recently from Uganda. In Uganda, water was very, very limited and pure drinking water was at a premium. And when he came to the United States, he was absolutely overwhelmed by the availability of pure water. And standing in front of a fountain in a major city, he was just bewildered that here in America, water is plentiful. We wash our animals with it. We clean our cars. We wash dishes with it. There they would walk for miles just to get pure drinking water that was healthy. And the point was made how much we need to appreciate water. Well, we can take that example and look into our own lives about the person of the Holy Spirit. When we're saved, we become the temple of the Holy Spirit. He resides within us. Don't take for granted this great privilege of being the person that walks in the presence and the power of the Holy Spirit. Appreciate Him, honor Him, be thankful for Him, and don't let familiarity and tenure diminish your appreciation of the work and the person of the Holy Spirit. I'll talk with you more in detail about this on our next Sunday reflection, and I'll see you there. God bless you.